Whatchamacallit? This baby. I should try that, see if I can get it. This, a lot of people are asking me to do some more mortar truck gameplay. And I'm terrible with it. I always suck with mortar, whether it's in the truck or if it's in as a support player. Mortar is not my thing. I think it's boring. Maybe that's the main reason. Oh, imagine if I would have been able to land a shot there before
taken objective Duff. We have taken objective Charlie. We have lost objective Charlie.
What am I doing?
We have taken objective Butter.
Have to repair.
Vielen Dank.
I think there's a lot of people here. Over here. Yeah, this is not my type of gameplay. I'm not gonna lie, guys. Oh, they're trying to go Is someone here? Yeah.
We are losing objective Duff.
With this team, this is not gonna work well. Yeah, I know you can get a lot of kills with this. See, now just do it, but I'm not particularly good at this thing. It's not my style. Very far from my style, actually.
Feindliches MG gesichtet.
Oh, stand close to each other's there. No.
Panzer gesichtet, aufpassen.
Wait, I can use some other. We're using only the same thing here. I'm using the wrong thing for the truck there.
Das Ziel dort.
Ah, that was the wrong thing. What was it?
Das ist einer ihrer Soldaten.
Objective done.
Not making that much use of my my truck, but
we have an armored train on route.
Ich habe Sichtkontakt zu einem feindlichen Soldaten.
There we go. I think that we're going here to revive, yeah.
Halfway there, the enemy has the upper hand. That hit. Our armored train has arrived.
Come on, go. Yeah, guys. If you wonder why I don't do this, maybe this footage will answer that question. Don't find this particularly interesting, in all honesty. But people have asked me to play Mortar Truck a little bit, so... No, he's turning, okay. Oh, they're turning away. Oh yeah, I think that's the... Alright, I'll see if I can clear that area. No, don't kill him! Ah, shit. That's my mortar. There we go. I have 37 kills now. I feel like I'm not even playing the game. I feel like I'm just sitting here, like... I know I've been saying that there's a lot of skill-less features in this game, but this takes the cake. Nothing beats this in terms of skill-lessness. I'm trying to get under that bridge there. The shots. Oh, on that bridge, right there, I think. Oh, it's just one guy. Okay, I wasted all that. Where are those shots hitting? Am I? Okay, that's where I should land the shots. I think here. Ah, these are not doing anything. I'm reading the map very poorly, I think.
A flame trooper kit is available near your location.
Ah, he died. Alright, I'll be a little bit more aggro. I could have done this so much better. I just... Forgive me for sucking with mortar. I see a lot of my mistakes now looking at the... as I keep playing. Why am I not getting any kills or hits there? There's one guy right there. Ah, it's not hitting where I put the aim. It's not like a really bad score or anything, but I know I could have done a lot better.
We have taken objective Butter.
That's from the... das Maschinengewehr. Danke.
He's trying to limp at me. I'm driving away.
We are losing objective Duff.
Das Ziel darf nicht fallen. Verteidigt es.
We have taken objective apples. We have lost objective butter.
Did that hit him?
Feindlicher Soldat gesichtet.
Objective Duff.
All right, let's see this place. Come on, don't rush. Stay put.
We have taken objective Duff.
Sturmsoldat in Sichtweite.
Yeah, 44-0. I admit, it's a much better score than how good I am with this, because I'm making a shit ton of mistakes the whole time. And had I known this loadout and I played good, I would have had like 60 kills. I just suck with this. But this